Now, to a fatal accident today in Castroville that claimed the life of a man. We get the details now from Action News reporter Felix Cortez. He joins us live from Castroville.
Well, Dale, a 53-year-old truck driver died when he was crushed to death while working on his truck. It's a tragic accident that may very well have been prevented. Adolfo Alvarado was working on the hydraulic lifts of his dump truck. The bed was lifted when he was doing that, but then something happened, and the bed came crashing down on Alvarado. A woman who was jogging nearby heard him screaming, ran to a nearby market, called 911. The truck driver died shortly after emergency crews showed up. Now, earlier I said that this accident may very well have been prevented, and I want to show you just over my shoulder. You can see that the truck is lifted. The bed is lifted. They had to lift that to get Alvarado's body from underneath the bed. But these trucks have safety bars that you put in place when you're working on the truck to keep the bed from coming down. All indications are that Alvarado was not using his safety bars. Reporting from Castroville, I'm Felix Cortez. Dale, back to you in the studio.